inventory. And he's probably stashing in that bag. What's that on? You trying to tell me? Go home to mommy before you get hurt, kid. If you get shared between the entire party, could you use it to attack or recover? As you learn specials, think carefully about its use. Yeah, he's doing way more damage than he did in the main game. Or in the original game. I know it was one hidden somewhere. I gotta be careful. Couldn't jump to save your life. Oh, I think the box was like... Tell where these hidden treasures are. Persistent, but I'm 100 miles ahead of you. And I think the trick to finding this dude was going the opposite way. But I think there was a monster that was gonna pop out somewhere. Trying to box his tent up and not tell him now. can press Y on the field to use fireballs to recover. See if we can sneak up behind him and catch him. Sometimes you'll encounter enemies stronger than usual monsters. Defeating them will get you lots of XP and even frog coins. Elements are especially effective against certain monsters and deal big damage by taking advantage of these weaknesses. Faster than your feet at this rate, it'll take you 100 more years to catch me. If you're looking to chase down a pumpkin. Much faster than your feet at this rate, it'll take you 50 more years. Well, again, this is getting old. It'll still take you enough. You got me fair and square, I'll give you back your coin. Oh, did you really believe me? I was lying. Let's see what this gauge move is. Toad comes running to support you. Who knows what you might get? I'm gonna hold off on that. Why does he do so much damage? Damn. This is one of the difficulty spikes that I was talking about. This is crazy. They actually expect you to beat him at this point. Thank you. I'm not lying, they actually expect you to beat this dude. I think it automatically saves when you go to another area. Like, they literally expect you to beat him right now. That is difficult. I'm glad they got an auto feature, an auto save feature. This is wild. I told you they had the difficulty spikes for it. Damn. I don't remember them being this bad. Then again, I don't have any armor. Let me see if I can go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. I've already heard the full frog sage says, listen, the truth of the matter is the coin was stolen. Well, if that's the case, I guess we can't trade. What a shame. There's no need to worry. Mario here will help us out. And so, if Mario's on your team, you're gonna get that coin back in the jiffy. Free pick me up. Oh, okay, so they do got armor here. Good. Jump shoes, thank you. So they just fuse the stores together. I'm thinking that they, you know, put the treasure at. You see, it's right here. interesting feat. Fire for poison and meat. Vent my corner on beaching. Ouch. I'm gonna pay you back in spades, kid. Take back your grubby old coin. Adios, amigos. Alright, you got it back. Dude, we got Grandpa's coin back. I can finish my errand now. Look at this, Carpo guy left a wallet. Going back to the Mushroom Kingdom item shop. If you want to join me, we can use the map to go to the Mushroom Kingdom together. Yes, we can. Here, I'll give you a reward ticket for our tab. I'm about to do some real grinding in this game. Looks like we have ourselves a new home. We can bounce around all day long. There's nothing, no one here that's standing our way. Let's bounce in there. This fast man, look at him. He can't even bounce. It's in the game. These guys are gonna put a stop to our party. We're happy about this. We're asking for it. Ooh, you're gonna get it. You put the wrong people to not bounce with. How about a fat lip to go with that ugly mustache? And go to the other boss. Some of this stuff. 60 left. There he is. There's the first star. Not good. The mustachioed one, strong. That's strong. Almost won the boss. Come on. Gracious. OG Mario, what a relief. Once again, Mario to the rescue. Well, who are those? Chancellor. I'm getting sure all right. Mario, so it was you who got us through all this. We owe you. we owe much to you. First the princess, and now this is just too much to bear. How about we ask my grandpa for help? He knows everything. Excuse me, but who are you? Oh, my name is Mallow. I'm from Tadpole Pond. Well, any friend of Mario's is welcome here in the Mushroom Kingdom. As I was saying, Mario, you're our only hope. Mario, please, you must rescue the princess now. No, no, I'm in your debt too. Let's over to Grandpa's place in Tadpole Pond. He can help. Wait, why did you even come to the Mushroom Kingdom in the first place? Guess I'll find out soon enough. Could Clay Morton, the sword-like monster, could crash into the Mushroom Kingdom have anything to do with the star piece that Mario found? Our heroes move on to Carol Sewers. This is one of the areas I hated. I still cannot feel it. There must be something else I gotta learn before I can like get it, cause I think it's up there on the edge, cause there's no way I can, like, it's nothing else. There's nothing nowhere else. There's a treasure box somewhere and I can't figure out where. Save. does get stolen, eaten, or whatever, your grandpa needs it. You bet. Alright, thank you so much, grandpa. We'll be delighted. Let's see if we got any last minute. We have to use up a lot. Next up is the Kiro Sewers.